I'm absolutely convinced that the three most powerful things in the world, kind word, thoughtful gesture, and passion and enthusiasm for what you're doing. I might not buy from you, but there's a better chance I'll buy from you if I know you really have got conviction and passion, and you believe in what you're doing, and you believe in what you're selling me, and it really, really matters to you that I feel like you treated me right. Being a salesman. Look, you have something that I know you need, and I have something I want to sell you. I can do it the old-fashioned way in cold calling and knocking on door, and let's say it's a serious, serious, sensitive issue. I have a much better chance if I know somebody who knows you, and I say, hey, do me a favor, would you call her and tell her I'm honest? Tell her your experience with me. Tell her, you know, if I say I'm going to do something, I'll kill myself trying. I may not do it, but I'll die trying. This is where technology will make the world smaller, because I can now take advantage of my Rolodex, my database, through technology. Once I get to where technology can take me, then the art form kicks in. Then the me kicks in, or then the you kicks in. Then the smile, then the passion, then the enthusiasm. But the ultimate connection came through technology. I wish all the technology that's around now was around 50 years ago, because I could probably have done in 10 years what it took me 40 years to do. And time is money, time is precious. So technology, I think, allows us to exploit what we're good at.